Welcome back to yet another video. If it's your first time joining me, hi, my name is Coco. Thank you for stopping on my channel. I really hope that you guys are here to stay, so please do go like and subscribe, and do not forget to like, comment, and share. So today is a Friday and the time is almost 6:20. I'm getting ready to go take a shower and then I'm gonna get ready for work. I just need to sort out my uniform. Guys. It looks like it's very cold outside, but I don't know. Just took off my pajamas because I'm getting ready for a shower. So I usually put my stuff here on the bed so that I don't forget what to use. Getting ready for work, and I was just thinking, you know what, because I keep complaining about doing the same thing on a weekly basis, I don't want to do weekly vlogs anymore unless I know that there's something interesting. It might change during the year, I don't know, but I decided to just do weekend vlogs. So we're gonna stick to doing unscripted Coco vlogs, and it's going to be my weekend content, unscripted, nice stuff. So yeah, I decided to turn on the ring light because it's been a while since I've used it. And yeah, so what's happening this weekend? Listen, every time I come on here on a Friday and say, hi guys, welcome back to my channel, this is a new vlog, just know that I'm going to sit down and tell you what's happening this weekend. So this weekend, today, I'm not doing anything. I'm going to come back from work and start to move. I'm moving to another room, a bigger room. So we're going to do that. And then tomorrow, I have to do my friend's makeup because she's going to an event. It's not really an event, it's an outing that they planned. So that's where she's going. So she needs me to do her makeup. I'm gonna do it. And then in the morning, Saturday, which is tomorrow, I need to go do my hair. But we'll see if that does happen. Later on that day, I might go to an event. I got invited to an event, and I'm gonna definitely vlog that event. I don't want to go into details about the event because if it doesn't happen, I'm gonna be sad. I'm gonna be very sad. But yeah, if it doesn't happen, if I don't go to the event, then I'm just gonna chill at home, nothing much. I'm not even gonna panic because I had already planned that I'm gonna be at home. So we're gonna see how our weekend goes. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Please do follow me on Instagram. I am Likhomtyeku, and on TikTok I am Likhomtyeku. But before, But anyways, yeah.
May the tears that have got cut. Really? You can say it for whatever.
Everything seems so right. It's a brand new day. Hi guys. Nobody did go finish doing it. And I'm just digging. But anyways, today is Saturday and the weather, it's coming. Don't ask me why I'm saying that, because it's not like corner in 20s or anything. But it's moving day. I'm gonna go get. It's moving day. So what I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna move to this room, big ass room. We're gonna start off with my stuff, my clothes in the cupboard.
Why did I decide on doing this today? And as I think about it, I'm thinking that I wouldn't have had the time to do it. It's something that needed to be done. But somehow, I didn't realize that. Wow, I'm so glad that I'm just moving to the other room, not, you know, the entire flat. Because I was going to be tired. This usually takes me the entire day. But it was fast. I moved my clothes to the car, the other stuff, shoes, and the jacket.
Honestly, what is it? How poor then a complex now. My friend left. We didn't even take pictures. She says she's gonna take pictures for me so that I can post. And yeah, I'm gonna try edit out some parts of the video so that you guys can see the process and all of that. And also edit for my makeup page. Yeah, I just wanna listen to some music now and clean. Clean, 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 clean. I can only leave the house when this house is clean. I want to go do my hair. I got money to go do my hair, but I'm still thinking about it. If I should go do my hair or if I should wait. But I really want to look cute. Hairline. No, we are cool. It's only bad. We are cool, hairline. Hi guys, so it's around 5 and ngegoku I am with someone. Hi guys, so it's later on during the day and I'm with Starara, so 10 years, guys. I want to 10 years, guys. Me, I 10 years. Mna, the last 10 years. Younger, I will crazy. In fact, in chatting. You guys, I am very much tipsy. I'm wearing my pajamas again because. But guys, yeah, I'm just waiting for. I said I was gonna shoot content, but I didn't because you know, also have you are thinking on lines of what's gonna move.
He just took a bitch down. Yeah, that nigga took a bitch down. Yeah, that nigga eat me out.
Oh, my God.
Morning, guys. Today's a Monday. And yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm going through everything that I deserve. I deserve it. Anyways, I just came on here to say thank you so much for tuning in. I really hope that this vlog was amazing. Yazi, I always regret going out. I always do that. And yeah, I always regret going out. And you're welcome. I'm going through it. As much as I had fun, I'm thinking, well, sometimes because there's no way, as you know, it's a spectacle. When I look at the videos, why am I always up? I need to sit down. I can't even sit down. I need to do drugs. It's a lot. I'm stressed. But skin popping all the time. I want to sleep now and then wake up maybe around 10-ish and then take a shower and sleep again. And now I'm mandla ukwenza nix. Guys, anamandla. It's just a lot. But I had fun nonetheless.